Greenwald. Kangi is sitting on the chair next to her pupils, Marcel and Caroline. She teaches them English and they like listening to Kangi. Well, today I have a fun surprise for you. We will travel a little bit, but I'm not talking about traveling by planes or cars. We will travel by real magic. She smiled and looked to her students. They were very excited. Take my magic candies. What color do you like? I will take green one, said Marcel. Eat them and say, I want to go somewhere where I feel better. Take my hand and try to get there. Explain Kangi and give them the sweets. I want to go somewhere where I feel better, so take my hand and try to get there. They repeated, closed their eyes, and they were transported to Kangi's magic world. They landed in the middle of the meadow with the green grass and big colorful flowers. A fairy wearing a long, sparkling blue jacket with a white glittery hair come up and say, Hey Kangi, we really miss you here. How are you and why you're visiting us? Well, dear Green Fairy, I want to show my friends what a wonderful places we can have if we take care of our planet. So Marcel, do you see any smoke here? Caroline, is there any rubbish? They looked around and were surprised. No, Kangi, we don't. Where is all rubbish? Asked Caroline, and the Green Fairy answered. Look, if you keep recycling, our planet will be clean, a lot of plants will grow, and the earth will be a better place to live. Well, if the big factories don't make as much smoke as now, there will be more trees making oxygen. Just imagine how wonderful and free world will be if we care about those things. In one moment, they come back to their homes, Kangi, Marcel, Caroline, but they will never forget how important living a good life is for our big planet. For next part of Fairy Tale of the Weekend, we invite you next Friday. And for more books in English, please welcome to our library.